Athens International Airport is a pioneer international public and private partnership, being the first major greenfield airport with the participation of the private sector. The airport company employs over 13,000 people and hosts more than 300 companies, making it one of the largest employment engines in Greece, serving a record 21.8 million passengers and approximately 200,000 aircraft movements for 2017. Athens Airport constantly engages in exploring technologies in order to offer services of the highest standards and quality to its passengers and airline partners. Since airport opening in 2001, the airport company embraced top-notch technological developments as a key pillar for airport progress across all fields of its activities. In the meantime, travelers' expectations are increasing. People are used to having immediate access to information, services, and applications. The Athens Airport, embracing this new approach, transformed the way to communicate by deploying Cisco Next Generation Networks technology. The New Generation Networks project has been fundamental in designing robust and future-proof solutions. Intracom Telecom and Cisco are proven to be valuable partners in the successful implementation of the project.
We are very pleased to have contributed towards the modernization of the telecoms infrastructure in one of the best and busiest airports in Europe. The combined offering of Intracom Telecom services and Cisco products enables Athens International Airport to sustain growth and improve competitiveness, addressing successfully the tourist boom in Greece and the travelers' requirements to stay connected at all times. Besides the solution design, the actual rollout of the project in a live airport environment is a challenge in itself. Airport's operational model, with continuous 24-hour-by-7-days operations, shrinks IT maintenance windows and makes it a daunting task to apply changes to the production IT environment without impacting service availability.
The transportation industry is in the middle of the digital transformation vortex, using IT technologies and applications to improve operations, implement new business models and enhance customer experience. The digital transformation project at Athens International Airport has been one of the most challenging we have implemented with our partner, Intracom Telecom. We have used Cisco's cutting-edge technologies to meet the increased demands arising from the continued growth of the airport's passengers traffic. The challenge was to further improve efficiencies and take passenger experience to an even higher level, providing at the same time a highly stable and risk-free environment. Using Cisco's expertise, IT is now a key enabler, not just for improving satisfaction levels, but also for boosting capacity and throughput. The successful implementation of the project has led into establishing a long-term collaboration and trusted partnership.